WWE President Nick Khan made an appearance on the Colin Coward podcast to talk about a wide range of topics. During an interview, Nick Khan said Ronda is going to be coming back at a certain point in time. Rousey worked her last match at WrestleMania 35 in a winner-take-all match against Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch. She went on hiatus to start a family, but is still under contract. Her WWE contract would expire at night 1 of WrestleMania 37. Nick Khan also said Becky Lynch just had her first baby. She will be coming back at a certain point in time in the not-too-distant future. It looks like both superstars will be coming back in the near future. Fourteen-time world champion Triple H is undoubtedly one of the greatest WWE superstars in the history of the company. Starting his career all the way back in 1992, Triple H now holds a major backstage position. During a recent interview with Sports Nation, Triple H said he would like to do one more match. Then he described his ideal retirement situation.
Than anything else. To be honest with you, what I would love to do is at some point wrestle at the Garden. A couple weeks later, wrestle in Chicago. At the building there and the Allstate, wrestle Staples one more time, go to Japan and wrestle there, go to the O2 in the UK, go to the Hydro in Glasgow, make one more trip to those places that stuck out sort of in your career and sort of be able to do that. Because to me, manias and all those things were so cool. And they're so epic, but there's the on the road, the camaraderie, the different arenas and locations, the fans in those arenas and locations, to going to them and having those moments where you go to those places.
Triple H stated that he would love to have a farewell tour, wrestling some of the major arenas around the world.
And it's not even as much about the wrestling so much one more time, so it's just getting ready to tip the caps. Thank you. That to me, I think would be bigger. You know, if you did that and then capped it off with WrestleMania, well, that's pretty cool too. But I think that something like that would be, now ask me that when I'm traveling from place to place and I might go, I don't need to do that. In my head, if I was to say something that would be cool, that would be it. Have that little, hey, I'm going to do one farewell tour. I'm going to make a global loop and I'm going to come back here. I'm going to do one big show here and then I'm going to call it a day. That would be interesting to me.
Forbes released its annual billionaires list for 2021 this week. The outlet ranked WWE chairman Vince McMahon at number 1,517 with a net worth of $2.1 billion. His net worth jumped from $1.8 billion to $2.1 billion over the past year. AEW owner Shahid Khan ranked 308 on the 2021 list with a net worth of $8 billion. Khan's net worth also jumped from $7.8 billion to $8 billion over the past year. As usual, Amazon owner Jeff Bezos was at number 1 and is worth $177 billion.